वेलकम टू संत तुकाराम नाशिक मॉडल स्कूल लातूर, क्लास थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, सब्जेक्ट टीचर मिसेस हेमलता। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सिक्स्थ चैप्टर मल्टीप्लिकेशन। देन व्हाट इज मीन बाय मल्टीप्लिकेशन, लेट अस लर्न इट थ्रू एन एग्जांपल। मीनन इनवाइटेड हर टू फ्रेंड्स सीमा एंड नेहा फॉर द ब्रेकफास्ट। मीनन्स मदर सर्व्ड फोर इडलीज, 1, 2, 3, and 4, फोर इडलीज विथ नारियल चटनी to Meenan and her friends. Can you tell me how many total number of idlis Meenan's mother served in all? Yes, Meenan's mother served 12 idlis in all. Have you found the answer of this question? Meenan's mother served 4 idlis to each of them. Means there were 3 persons, so 4 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 12 idlis. So we added 4 3 times. It is repeated addition of 4. Repeated addition is also known as multiplication. So multiplication means repeated addition of same number. For example, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 4 into 5. Means 4 times 5 is equal to 20. In multiplication, there are two numbers. The number written to the left of the multiplication sign is known as multiplicand. It means the number to be multiplied is known as multiplicand. The number written to the right side of the multiplication sign is known as multiplier. It means the number with which we multiply is called multiplier. The number written to the right side of equal to sign is called product. It means the answer of multiplication is called product. Let us see in this example. 5 into 6 is equal to 30. In this, 5 is a multiplicand, 6 is multiplier, and 30 is a product. And representing multiplicand, multiplier, and product using equal to and multiplication sign is called multiplication fact. So 5 into 6 is equal to 30, we can call it as multiplication fact. The multiplicand and multiplier are also called as factors of product. The product is also called as multiple of both multiplicand and multiplier. For example, 5 into 6 is equal to 30. In this example, 5 and 6 are the factors of 30, and 30 is the multiple of 5 and 6. Let us learn an order property of multiplication. Changing the order in which the numbers are multiplied does not change the product. This is called as order property of multiplication. It means if we change the order of multiplicand and multiplier, then also product will remain same. For example, 2 into 7 is equal to 40, and if we change the order, means first if we took 7 and then 2, then also we will get 7 into 2 is also 14. This is known as an order property of multiplication. So today we learned what is multiplication fact and what is an order property of multiplication. I hope you understood it. Thank you.